stress in my shoulder. And from here,
thank you.
do it again, and do it again until you're comfortable standing up and opening the mouth. Thank you. what it's doing. Your mind tells you it doesn't work, that's why it doesn't work. It works. You had them off you, and then halfway through you start defending. They already did this job. When you have a single or an ankle thing,
thank you.
Rather, don't let people pass. You don't utilize any room. You're basically opening the Jesus for others. You're not. But literally, your upper body is immobile. So basically, all they have to do is get past two extended legs.
If you are right-handed, your right leg is forward, your strong hand or
your power hand is your right hand. Yes? Your left hand is your defense hand, steering hand, moving hand, whatever you want to call it. So your power hand should be one. And it's called a power hand because it must attempt to control the head. You control the head using the thumb. Okay? So let's say I'm right, I am right. I come out, I put my right hand forward, but he's left. So we have an opposite stance. Okay? This can be good and this can be bad depending on what how you want to play your game. But it's very important that you know this. So now his power hand and my power hand will clash. Right? So if he goes and grips, I need to break. Right? We talked about breaking grips. We grab, bend towards the thumb. Okay? If I break, I maintain my grip. Okay? I come around and I grip behind it. This is a two on one, or they also call it the Russian type. Okay? From here, I have minimal distance to cover and hit him with the tire push. The tire push becomes extremely easy. Because I don't need to turn around. Happens when I hit, turtle. So you don't hit it anymore. Okay? So, you come out, he comes out, you can intercept, or you can end, or he can grab, and then as he grabs, you just break. Breaks, pass, move in. Yes? Grab here, step over. Very easy. Yes?
Last turn, sensei, ready?